Hello guys. Welcome back to Amnesia, and we got attacked in the last episode. I was terrified. It was spooky. I ran. Finally, key unlocks the door leading to the machine room. Find a way to start the engine power and elevator. I might not get scared in this episode because I don't know what to do. The game didn't save my progress from where I was, so I had to go back here. There's the dog crying. Dang. Somewhere. Can't get out. Hello.
Let's see what you have to offer. Sense it. It's definitely there.
Poor dogs. Hey. Let's grab the most ridiculous thing in. Okay, that's not that ridiculous, but let's take. Good dog. I remembered why I didn't want to play this game again. Jeez. What? Oh, okay. Is it my turn? That's all from the last episode, guys. Okay. Dog's making me scared. Yes. Go. It's the infection. Guard the door. Okay. Okay, found a note. Can read that. This game can be nauseous. Sparta! Sparta? Let's go. Sparta. Am I still crystal clear? Oh. I don't feel like this part, this episode will be so scary.
Journal is gone. What would they want with my journal? Daniel.
What?
Still having nightmares, I see.
Yes. What? I can't shake them. They come every night.
We'll put a stop to them.
2nd of July, 8 of French.
You'll see.
Oh, dang it. I thought it would stay.
July, 1839. Today I picked up Herbert's things at the customs house. I dug through the trove of documents he had carried and found a log detailing the expedition. The nature of this text ranged from quick notes to colorful accounts of transpired events. I skimmed the pages, trying to figure out what might have happened. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, "Recovered Daniel after 1 hour of entrapment." This confused me greatly. I was suffocating within minutes. How could I have lasted an hour? I continued reading the peculiar text. Herbert states his facts without judgment or passion, but suddenly I could read frustration into his text.
Okay.
He pushed his men to investigate the underground tomb, an effort which seems to have strained the minds of his men. Madness spread through the ranks, and Herbert had to take some extreme measures to continue. He finally visits the chamber himself, where he retrieves the orb to the surface. His account confuses me greatly. If he has the orb, what are those pieces in my drawing room?
Huh. Cool. But on a different note, I saw...
July, 1839. It's done! The orb is assembled. I was awakened by an exhausting nightmare. Shaking and sweating, I retired to the drawing room with a cup of tea. The relic pieces lay spread across the table as I'd left them, but somehow I knew how it was supposed to be. I fetched the tar, which I had prepared to fix the pieces together, and without fault, I joined them, producing the orb I remembered so clearly. The tar proved unnecessary. It was pushed out from the joining pieces as they merged on their own, with no adhesive. The ancient stone relic now rests on my table. Its immaculate surface and perfect shape could have been molded by a factory. This is all too strange.
Is there something here? eyes out. Oh, God. Salandrium. Are not themselves explosive and should be kept separated to avoid further mishaps. I have arranged two large vats in the next room for ingredients. All you need to do is mix the liquids and you are ready to go. just gonna sit here. What's the deal with this, like, demon thing? I didn't even get a good look at him, and I don't wanna. I'm pretty sure, like, something happens to you if you look at him. Maybe the key's up there, and I need to knock it down. Oh! Well, that's cool. Look, it falls as, like, a feather. Hidden in the guest room. Find the key that unlocks the door to the machine room. I think that's what it is. I need some fire up in here, yo. Got up! bed, yo. Hang on there. No, I did it for a second. Call me that. Tight. Hey, I'm not stupid. You're stupid. Nuh-uh. I mean. Oh, it's invincible. Okay. Step on you. Such a jerk. Stop. Monster to come in here now. Try and get me above fireplace.
There it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
Oh my god. Oops. Please don't be something in the machine room. Please don't be some dark thing. Please don't be. Just saying, guys, if it's really dark, I'm ending the video. Actually, I think I should end this soon. Don't be some dark thing, please. Don't be some dark thing, please. Don't be some dark, scary, spooky room. Please don't be some dark, spooky, scary room. It's not dark.
5th of July, 1839. Today I went to the university looking for professor. As I was leaving.
Okay, guys, well. Episode, because I'm running out of time. Okay, bye, please.